Travis Outlaw's annual Slam Dunk at the Hump continues on this afternoon with plenty of action filling day two. Getting it started is a matchup between the Louisville girls and the Noxubee County girls. Early on for Louisville, up five, Ariana Hunter finds Ajira Tompkins in the corner and she drains the mid-range jumper, extending the lead 7-0. Noxubee trying to answer on back. Adijah Williams driving up the court. She pulls up from the wing and gets it to go. Later on from Louisville, Kirsten Ball getting it good on the inside, turns, misses the jumper, but Lamaya Pfeiffer gets the rebound and also the score. Noxubee County, though, unable to fight back in this one. Louisville goes on and get another win, a final of 63-16. The Starkville girls facing Olive Branch in a 2017 6A title rematch. Early on, Jalissa Outlaw drives to the hoop, finishes off with the left hand for two, cuts the lead down to just three. Later on, Brianna Young driving to the rim, scores there. And still in the first, off the fast break this time, Amaria Strong drives and she scores inside, gets the nice layup for two. It would be a back and forth game early on. Young this time finds Outlaw. She drives and gets the shot to go. That's another shot for Starkville. And then a little bit later, Outlaw doing a great job with the steal here. She would take it all the way to the other end, but a huge block by Enya Buford would stop that from being capitalized on after a back and forth battle. The Yellow Jackets, though, they get the win with a final of 57-54. The Starkville boys now facing Itawamba AHS to finish out the day. Early on for Starkville, up one, Zeke Cook finds Tyler Talley, goes coast to coast and scores the lay-in, grabs the foul, and the Jackets extend the lead 4-0. Itawamba now, Jackson Orr gets the ball. He's going to take it inside and finds a way to grab two, but back would come the Yellow Jackets fighting in this one. Jamarian Brown finds Talley at the wing. He drains the triple. And then the Indians would try to fight back after that. Jamarison Martin finds Deshaun Wilder at the wing for three. That's good. Starkville, though, they go on to get the win in this one, a final of 70-33.